Osorio.
I vote yea. Now, of course, Mr. President, Office President.
So moved, Senator.
I'm thinking about this better. History of mankind, the charges of our justice system, the cultural goals of the heart of themselves, their positive beneficence to our society and its security, the displacement of the country that we have taken against the poor, the educated, and disenfranchised. This is a fair and humanity. I feel that I'm on the chamber to change this here and now. Many of the perils of indifference, warnings of writer and unusual, Holocaust survivor, describe the state of humanity turning binary towards tragedy as they occur. We can stand here and argue, like our brothers across the aisle, the Mexican abuse, sentence of sexual abuse, and the petty crimes of the Tomato Card. We can stand on stage, but we cannot go further. I feel we are being shallow, demonstrating our pride upon the adolescents, the immigrants, people of color, and the working class. No, no crime common will escape. No, no crime is common will live, no forbearance. I say no to lock up the misdemeanors, and I say no to detention as a criminalization. Bail reform will be moral necessity. They are attempting to solve the individual and dilemma. Now we must convince our partner on the other side of the aisle. We do this for fairness and serenity. Now we must instruct the emotions for those two things. Today we understand that we will have some punishment that befits the crime. We will not overstep our bounds. With the increasing demands to be humane, we will have more justice to govern the way for the first time in history. Humanity will be here. Thank you.
Senator Fan?
I vote nay. Mr. President, may I be committed to this?